I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my...
Remember, all feelings are okay. It might be harder to tell how people are feeling while we're wearing our masks. It's going to be important to look at body language.
Well, it might be hard to tell how your friends or your teachers are feeling. Looking at body language means not just looking at how a person's body is moving, but also looking at their face as much as you can, like their forehead or their eyebrows. You can tell if a person's confused or frustrated. And while this whole situation might make you feel one feeling, your friend may be feeling something completely different. So it's important to know that we're all allowed to feel what we feel, and that also for the adults, we are feeling a lot of the same feelings too. So we are here for you. Come and talk to us, talk to your teacher, talk to your counselors, talk to your parents about how you're feeling.